Welcome back to my channel. Stefan Wolf is here. Quick video about refreshing or reconditioning the surface of my black Arkansas sharpening stone. This is again 600 grit aluminum oxide. You can hear how smooth it runs. Some figure eights back and forth. Circles. The movement doesn't matter too much to me. And you can see the good contact between the two surfaces, the sucking motion. Or keeping your stones fast cutting and in good condition is essential for good sharpening results. Many people let their stones to be more finer than it should be, but I prefer to keep them nice and crisp, let's say, in this way. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.